is personal happiness. So take care of your mind, take care of your body, and take care of your friends and family. Number two is Scandinavian happiness, which basically means that you provide the basis of a welfare state with equality, equal opportunity, and education. And the third one is the future of happiness. I think we have a lot of ethical and moral questions to start looking at when we talk about artificial intelligence and machine learning. We all strive to live a happy life. And the more ideas we get about what fundamental happiness is from all different walks of life, all different cultures, I think it will enrich us as human beings. And when we become enriched as human beings, body, mind and soul, I think we become happier. I think the role of the UAE in promoting happiness is great. I mean, otherwise you wouldn't have a minister of happiness, otherwise you wouldn't have a whole day devoted at the World Government Summit to happiness. I think this is a great initiative. It brings together a lot of happy people.